Sonu Sood has been working relentlessly, sending over 20,000 migrant workers back home as part of his Ghar Bhejo initiative. After sending 177 migrant workers stuck in Kerala to Orissa, the actor under this initiative arranged buses, special trains and even flight tickets for those who wanted to return home. After sending 177 migrant workers stuck in Kerala to Orissa, the actor funded another charter flight to fly over 170 migrant workers to Dehradun in Uttarakhand from Mumbai. Even as he continues to arrange transport for those stranded in Mumbai, the actor has decided to tackle another pressing problem amid the pandemic, domestic violence. With cases of domestic abuse witnessing a spike, Sonu has teamed up with Hathur Foundation to launch the campaign, Victory Over Violence. The initiative encourages women to narrate their stories of abuse, which will then be shared by Sonu on social media, thus creating awareness about the issue. Kulsum Shadab Wahab, executive director of the foundation, explains that even as the country grapples with the larger problem of the virus, it is important to not turn a blind eye to one of the unfortunate fallouts of the lockdown. She said that she is glad that the actor has come on board to highlight the issue and mentioned that when Sonu talks about domestic abuse, the message will reach many people and those in need of help will benefit. Sonu Sood believes it is imperative to reach out to women who are confined to their homes with abusive partners. He said that the foundation is doing a great job in these tough times and he wants to support them as much as he can. Sonu is also providing support to Daily Wages through the organization. The actor also met Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray and State Minister Aditya Thackeray. Aditya took to his Twitter account and shared details about the meeting. In the post, he mentioned that he met Sonu Sood with Maharashtra CM Uddhav Thackeray along with Minister Aslam Sheikh. In the post, he also expressed his happiness to have met a good soul to work for the people together.
क्या आप कहना चाहेंगे आपने मुख्यमंत्री जी से बात की है
they are all supporting it and it's not about any particular party or anything we have to support all the people who are suffering jinko hamari zarurat hai hum log pahunchenge aur main pahunchta rahunga jab tak aakhri migrant apne ghar tak nahi pahunchega and all every party from kashmir to kanyakumari everyone has supported and I want to thank everyone for that
subscribe to midday india get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon